Hi, guys. Hi, Alan. Hi, Dada. How's the stream looking? Is it looking okay? Bosco, stop it. Okay. Where's my chat gone now? I'm using these scheduled events, so it's different than what I'm used to. Bear with me a second. How is everyone? Where's my windows gone? Don't know how to share this on here. I don't like change. So this is a fresh game for me. I played Heavy Rain, it was a few years ago, but this is similar setup. It's supposed to be quite emotional as well. Heavy Rain I really liked. I'm going to play that again at some point and I'm going to stream it to you guys. I don't know if you guys have ever played this game. Be interesting to hear your opinions on it, without any spoilers. Yeah, this is got William Dafoe and Ellen Page. Mm. Music sounds good. Ah, right, you can actually play as two people. Wow. Yeah, she had got quite dry lips there, hadn't she?
I was born with a strange gift. The ability to see what no human being has ever seen before. It's all mixed up in my head. The images, the sounds, the smell. I need to remember. Put things in order right up to this moment. Remember who I am. If I had to say how it all began, I might just as well start here.
Oh, I feel emotional already.
I found you by the side of the road, in the middle of nowhere. Was there an accident? Did someone try to hurt you? How about a name? Someone I could contact? You must have family. Friends? Someone who could tell me who you are.
Hey.
You don't talk much, do you? Well, if you don't help me, I can't help you. Is that a scar? Is that recent?
Got to stop them. They have no idea what they're up against. Tell them to wait until I get there. Get back to them immediately, you hear me? You've got to stop them!
Goddamn fools!
Johnny, what have you done?
Hey,
the experiment. Okay.
How you doing today, Jody? Good? I hate to bother you when you're playing and all, but I believe it's time, honey.
Oh, it's a little Ellen Page. Oh, cute.
Come on, girl, you'll have plenty of time to play later.
Aw, I wanted to play.
All right, Nathan's waiting for us.
Ah, come on. I don't have any more.
Hi, Cole.
Seriously? Hey, Alan.
It's nearly ready.
It was due 2 weeks ago.
I said it's nearly ready.
Hello, precious. Don't you look pretty today?
It's gonna rain this weekend.
No, here we are.
I suppose that's true.
Hey, Jody. How's your day been so far?
Pretty good.
Okay, we're gonna put this on now. Remember? It's just like a crown. Oh, yeah. Oh, now you're a little princess.
Don't worry. Everything's gonna be fine. I'm right next door if you need me, okay?
Hey, Jody, can you hear me? Okay, let's start. Kathleen is next door, and she has the same cards as you. And we're gonna get her to choose one and see if you can tell us which one she chose. You think you can do that? Good. All right, let's go for it. First card. Subject's heartbeat slows to 45 beats per minute. There's an increase in theta brain waves to 4.5 hertz. The ambient temperatures drop 10 degrees. Detecting a resonant magnetic signal in excess of 20 tesla. Next card.
boobs. I can't see. That's a square. No, Levy, this is the first time I played this game.
Next card. Very good, Jody. Let's try something else.
There's some building blocks on the table in the other room. You think you can make them fall over?
Building blocks. She's gone.
The door's locked! I'm telling you, it's not locked!
It's probably get me just out of here!
Get me out of here now!
Calm down, Kathleen. Go get the door. You have to stop now, Jody. The test is over. You need to stop.
Jody. It's over, Jody. It's over. It's over.
It will never be over.
Aww. It's because she's a baby Ellie as well, that all I think of is Ellie from The Last of Us, and it's like a little baby Ellie. Andy, guess, dress, or shy? As I'm going through the game, guys,
like
if you see suggestions
that's
that you want to
feeling, everyone is
me
us.
To click, shout them out.
This dress sucks. Maybe I should have worn something else.
Dress is perfect. You look great. Most important thing, act natural. If anyone speaks to you, just smile.
So do you want me to act natural, or do you want me to smile?
I didn't know you had a sense of humor.
Only when a...
Ryan, I'm distant.
Lisbon.
I was unaware that American diplomacy was undertaken with such disarming charm. The pleasure is mine, Elizabeth.
Gentlemen, I give you back your host. We'll talk later on that.
Until then, Ryan.
He hates me. All the time he was imagining my head on a stick. He found you charming.
I should be flattered.
Yeah, I'm gonna shake some hands, blend in, find somewhere quiet.
You know what you have to do.
Ambassador, you're a sight for sore eyes.
I need to find
a
quiet place.
Let's move around. Let's mingle. Yeah, I should have a drink. Get another one. Well, we're here for the party. Come on. No? Okay. Hey.
Yeah. No, no, it's not. I'm really nervous.
Follow the plan, and everything will be fine. Just find somewhere to hide and do what you have to do.
Right.
The gameplay, I think, is choosing the right options or just choosing your own path in gameplay. It's hard to describe.
Elizabeth, I see you've escaped from our mutual friend. A drink, perhaps? We should get to know each other better.
Maybe later.
As you wish. Later it is.
Oh, I don't think that was a very good thing.
This is fantastic.
It's not bad.
Upstairs.
Sorry, ma'am. This area is off limit. Embassy personnel only.
I need to find a quiet place.
The ladies' room.
اشترى محمد طائرة جديدة إنها مريحة جدا طائرة سابقة كانت بطيئة نعم التسوق ممتع جدا
Oh wow, look at that. That is awesome. I want one of those.
Aiden, are you ready? There's a large painting in one of the rooms upstairs. Behind it is a safe. The documents we're looking for are inside. But there are guards and cameras, so you have to be careful. You got it?
Who's Aiden?
Hurry,
what do you want me to do?
It hurts like hell when you're too far away.
Right, so painting. In here?
أما الآن سأخسر المال إذا بعت لك بالصعب.
There's no time to mess around. Look for an office on the first floor with a portrait of the sheik. And watch out for the guards and the video service.
لكنني لا أريد كساد أعمالي.
سأشتري منك 30 طنا بسعر 15,000 ريال.
لا 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 يا أخي 20,000 ريال.
Okay, this is weird.
هذا عالي في عام الماضي بعت لي نفس.
Okay, office.
An office with a portrait of the sheik. This is the place.
Yeah, now what do you want me to do? Okay.
There's gotta be a switch somewhere. To move the painting. Find it, Aiden.
Switch, switch, switch. Gotta be on a desk. Everyone puts their switches on a desk.
حسام اذهب والقي نظرة على مكتب السفير.
حاضر سأذهب حالا.
لا 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 يا أخي 20,000.
Shit. The camera was on. The guard's coming. Don't move anything or he'll sound the alarm.
أنا في المكتب. كل شيء في مكانه.
Maybe we weren't quiet enough.
Gotta think. There must be another way. This is the place. Ida, you know what to do. Gotta distract the guard first.
Oh, okay. But wait.
Ya khabi!
Okay. Nobody will be able to monitor the main office now. We should be safe.
Clever thinking. Hi, Vifo.
If you can open the safe. Good job. Now we have to read the documents. Make it quick. I can't hold on much longer. Okay, now don't move. Wow, she looks in pain. I wouldn't do that job for shit.
هل من أحد هناك؟ الرجاء الخروج من هناك على الفور.
ولكن
ماذا تفعل هنا؟ إنها مراهد السيدات. انصرف من هنا أيها المنحرف. Sorry, I can't do anything to help you. Good luck.
Pull it with. I feel her pain.
Jody, all right?
Don't touch me! I want to go now.
Right. Yeah, we're leaving.
Hi, Meister. Why carry on doing that? I mean, it's obviously causing her pain.
Listen, I'm not sure. Maybe I shouldn't go.
Jody, you've been begging me for weeks. You're not gonna back up now.
I don't know anybody there. They might all hate me and...
This is awful.
Let's just go.
Just take a deep breath. There's no reason to panic. It's just a birthday party. I'm sure everybody will like you. You'll have fun, maybe meet some new friends.
Come on, Ellie. You're wearing a dress.
Oh, don't forget your present. It's a book of poetry by Poe. It's 50 years old and very rare. I'm sure she'll like it. Don't worry. It's gonna be all right. I'll pick you up at 5. Have fun.
Okay, wearing a dress, got a birthday present, let's go. Belt.
Hey, Jody, come in.
Hi.
Hey, Kirsten, you come in, I gotta go.
Come in, Jody, don't be shy.
Hey, Jody, right? Come on, we're in the living room. Some girls from my school and the least dorky guys we could find.
Oh, is that a present for me?
Cool,
thanks.
I'm off, darling. Look after your friends and don't do anything stupid, all
right? I don't like her already.
Sure, Mom, whatever you say. Finally, she gets the hint. Hey, everyone. This is Jody. She's in Unit 4 with Mom.
Unit 4? The paranormal department?
Ooh, what you do there? Bend spoons or speak to dead people? No. Stuff like that?
No.
Yeah! Party time! I'll get the beer. Guys, do the shutters. Girls, do the candles. And Jody, you can take care of the music. Let's get crazy!
Okay, I got a feeling I'm gonna be whooping these guys' ass. What do I put? Oh shit. Come on guys, what do I put? Rock? Pop?
What kind of garbage is that? Ugh, slide over. We'll put on something from this century. Something really popping.
No. Oh, I was gonna click rock. I don't know if this is rock.
Hid it under my bed for a week. My mom doesn't even go into my room anymore. She's totally oblivious.
Kirsten, you're a genius.
Daddy, you want one?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool.
Ellie would. Do it too fast. If it's anything like heavy rain.
Choke on it. I bet it's your first time.
No, I've had some before.
Of course you have.
Fuck off. We're getting drunk. I want a beer now. Yeah, I feel drunk. We're dancing up. Yeah. Okay, people are looking now. I'm stopping. Oh, you want to sit near me now, do you?
Hi, I'm Matt. Jody, right? I've never seen you at school before. You don't take classes on bass?
I'm in a different program with my own teacher. It's kind of boring. I never get to see people my age. I suppose I've gotten used to it.
So you work with Kirsten's mother?
Emily.
Yeah. We work in the same lab. She thought it would be a good idea for me to come and spend time with people my age, so here I am.
I used to live in London before I moved here 2 years ago. And you?
What?
Where did you live before?
London!
On the base. I've always lived there. I was born there.
Do you have any hobbies? Anything you do for, like, fun? I surf any chance I get, and I play in a band with a bunch of friends. And you, what are you into?
Nothing special. I read a lot. It's boring.
Can I ask you something? Why are you in Unit 4?
I'd rather not talk about it.
Sorry. Damn, I'm so stupid. I hope I haven't, like, upset you or anything.
No, that's okay.
Slow down. Are you, you up for it?
Are you kidding me, aren't you? Yeah, why not? Why not?
Sure.
It doesn't hold the choices for long enough for you guys to be able to shout out. That sucks. Ellie's dancing with Matt. Oh, I've got to move my controller. Fuck.
You know, I'm sure you hear this all the time, but you're really pretty, you know.
Oh.
Do you say that to all the girls you meet?
You're not like other girls. I mean, there's something special about you.
Thanks. You don't really know me.
I can't imagine Ellen Page being like this. Get off. Move away. That's too
Thanks
soon.
For the dance, Matt, but I think I'll pass.
Only known each other 5 minutes.
Guys, why doesn't Jody give us a demonstration of her super mega powers?
No,
great
no,
idea.
No,
I'd pay to see that.
Ugh, forget it. It's just a little bull.
Yeah, come on, Jody. Show us what you can do.
Okay, Jody. You up for demonstration?
I don't have anything to show.
I told you so, guys. It's all bullshit.
Right, okay, guys, it's time to eat that delicious cake, and most important, to open my birthday gifts.
I think that was the right choice. I mean,
actually, the cake can wait. I'm opening my
drama.
Gifts first. Love, Jen, XXX. Aw, that's nice, babe. I bet it's knee socks. A thong! Just exactly what I needed!
Now you can stop stealing your mom's.
And improve your chances of finding decent boyfriends.
My future lover wants to thank you for making his life more interesting.
What?
What is that?
An old book. It smells funky.
It's a really rare collection. Poems by Edgar Allan Poe.
Edgar Allan who?
What, did you steal this from your grandpa's library?
No,
oh, fucking
it's
awesome.
Really rare.
Yeah. Just like your dress.
No, but seriously, is this a joke? I can't believe you came all the way to my birthday party just to give me this old crap.
And she thinks she's so clever. But she's just a little lab rat.
A freaky little lab rat.
Yeah. She's been following me around like a puppy all evening. Begging for it.
Oh.
And she's a slut, too.
I never wanted to invite her. My mom made me.
What nasty bastard.
Yeah, she's a slut. A slut and a witch. We should, like, do something to her.
What do you do with witches? You burn them.
Ah! Get her!
Oh.
Please! Stop!
Oh, mistress of the obscure darkness. Bring forth your mighty power.
Nasty! They're gonna
please,
pay.
Please let me Once out!
From the first moment I saw
I'm
her.
Begging you, please let me out! Please!
Did someone say Kay?
Please! I wanna get out! Please, I wanna get out! I'm begging you, please let me out!
I'm gonna wreck them. There's no need for that.
Get me out of here. Please.
feel really angry right now. Because kids can be so cruel.
I can't breathe. Come and help me.
Come on, Aiden. Anything happening? Have I got to do anything?
Get me out of here, please.
But who's gonna get it first? Ah, right, I had to press triangle. Totally revenge.
Go, Aiden.
Who's getting it first? Right, I need to pick something up, do I? How do I get revenge there? Balloons. Turn the music off, maybe? I reckon it's going to be turning the music off. Oh, hang on, there's something there. Birthday cake?
Well done, very funny, Stephen.
Hey, it wasn't me! I didn't do it this time.
Oh, I wanted to hit them.
Shit, that's crazy. I'm getting out of here.
Don't leave me alone. Okay, wait for me.
Oh, I wanted to hit the bitch.
The door, it won't open.
It's impossible. Try harder.
I'm telling you, it's locked.
Keep calm. There's no reason to panic. The windows! Try the windows! They're locked!
Guys, this is a joke. It's really not
funny. Yeah, got one.
What was that?
Where's the yellow bit?
We're not scared of your stupid tricks, Jody. Pammy?
Come on.
I don't
want
to get...
There. Oh. I'll get you.
There's someone here. I know there's someone here.
Help!
Help!
Help! Mommy! Please help me!
Have I run out of energy? You. You prick. Yes, I'm gonna, you bitch.
I'm not staying here.
This is what.
What the fuck is going on?
Bullies fucking get you, fucking shithead.
Help!
I hope that hurt.
Enough, Ivan. I think they got the message. Come on, let's go.
Outside the house, aren't they outside the house? Unless it's bug. I'm lost. Where am I? It's okay, we can reset it, it's fine. We can go back and pick on them. Oh, that looks nice.
Over there.
I said that's enough. Come back, we're leaving.
No, we're not. There.
What are you doing, Aiden? You're going too far. You've got to stop!
Over there!
Ha! No.
House is on fire! Let them out now, Aiden! Aiden, let them out now!
Gonna pick on her again now?
Kirsty! Are you alright? My God, what happened? It's her! It's her! Stop! She burned down everything! She's the devil! She's the devil!
Let's go home.
I don't care. I think they asked for that. That was pretty harsh stuff, especially that bloke. Well, that lad. Like, he came onto her, like, that was just cheap shit. Yeah, that's a Green Goblin, Irvin.
Stop it, I am a teacher. your fault we're in trouble, so cut it out.
He's replacing Dr. Matthews. He's the one who's going to be taking care of me from now on. He seems really nice. Go on, he wants to meet
That's
you.
That's tempting.
Go on, hurry up. I'll be right here, sweetheart.
I like Hayden.
Jody, he's waiting for you.
Interview, right. Okay, let's go and see what's going on. Too far away. Too far away. Oh, little baby Jody. Although I keep seeing her as Ellie from The Last of Us.
Hello, Jody. Come in. My name is Nathan. Nathan Dawkins. I thought it would be a good idea for us to have a little chat, get to know each other a little better. That is, if it's okay with you, of course.
Oh, snow globe. What's he got then? Okay. Snow globe.
You like it?
I love snow globes.
You can have it if you want. They're pretty boring books. To be honest, I haven't read them all. How about you? You like to read?
That looks like it could be cool to read.
You can sit down if you like. Jody, my job is to study strange events and then try to explain them. Like the things that happen around you, right, Jody? Your mother tells me you have an invisible friend. This friend, has he been with you a long time? Since you were born? Is he a ghost? Or a spirit of someone who passed away?
How should I know?
Can you draw him for me? Can you tell him to do something?
Okay. Oh, yeah.
You
Bye, Chair.
Tell him what to do, and it happens.
I don't tell Aiden what to do. No one does. He's like a lion in a cage. We're tied together. He can't go away. That makes him really angry. It's not my fault. I want him to leave, too. It can be really scary sometimes.
Did he do that to you?
No. That was the monsters.
Uh-oh. Hi, Angela. I think I'm gonna cry in there.
Study and sleep for the next 3 years. Training starts tomorrow at 5 a.m. Don't be late.
Okay. What's going on there? Oh, yeah, that's the Elenana. Yeah.
Come on, Holmes, keep up!
Oh, fuck. Yeah, that's the same girl. She's got the same hair as she's got in Hard Candy. Nathan was in the first one, Heavy Rain. I'm pretty sure of it.
No!
Oh.
No!
Shit.
Concentrate for God's sake!
Okay, chill! Don't you think she's done a rough enough time? Oh, fuck.
Let's start again.
No!
Start again.
Oh. sequel.
Aim, shoot.
Similar to Heavy Rain, I think. It might be a sequel to Heavy Rain. But there wasn't any psychic powers in Heavy Rain. Awesome. Okay. Cover. Go for cover. Oh yeah.
Your result is wrong.
Start again.
Okay, recruit. Now get rid of those oil drums. Good. Let's keep going.
Rafa. Oh. You're getting it. You're getting it.
Shut it down, Holmes, now! Crisis, he's gonna kill him!
Enough, Aiden! Okay.
Explain to your thing that this is a training session. He's not supposed to kill anyone.
I don't tell him what to do. He's a wild animal. He's not someone's fucking pet. If someone hurts me, he's gonna hurt them.
We will continue tomorrow.
What do they think? That she's in control of him? Hi, Rush.
Uh,
Nice stuff. Ooh. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow. What's he trying to do? Maintain the two orbs in the ruined area. Hi Stephen, B4, can you leave that in mod chat, please?
Not bad.
Looks intense training. Use Aiden to distract the enemy. Okay. Oh, takedown. Oh, yeah.
You shot? Come on, start again.
Nowhere. might need to use Aiden. Oh, there it is. Ben. Fuck yeah. That's not fair.
Fuck. Do we have to spend the whole fucking night here? Let's do it again.
Oh, they really are, Shana. No wonder she fucking flipped. Down. Probably go down here. Could we crawl under? No? Might need some distractions. Across here? Where have we got to go?
Not bad, Jody. If this wasn't an exercise, you'd be dead by now.
If this wasn't an exercise, you wouldn't even be able to open your big mouth, right?
Congratulations, Operative Holmes. You made it. Welcome to the agency.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, Jody. Welcome to the agency.
It looks like you
Great
made
job,
it.
Great job, Jody.
Hey.
Congratulations. Really good. This Resident Evil Zero or Beyond Two Souls? So when she's asleep, I
Iden. One, I haven't slept in like 3 days. Okay, I'm tired.
I've got to play with someone else then. Iden, as they say. In Britain, that name we would we'd pronounce it Aiden. Hi, doggy. Hi. Okay, he doesn't like me.
It's pretty important to make such a fuss. Came from the top, highest priority. She's CIA on the run. Wanted for treason. At least that's what I heard. Biggest manhunt I ever seen.
She ain't gonna get very far.
Oh, she will.
Looks like Nicole's coming back. Fucking freezing.
Evening. Routine check. Can I see your IDs, please?
Where's Jody? There.
ID?
Iden! Look, I told you that...
Crap.
Ma'am, return to your seat, please. Shit! That's her! That's her!
Train would be that difficult to maneuver. Get off me! Oh shit.
We'll be handing her over as soon as we get to Greenwood. Special Forces wants a word with her. I don't know what she's done exactly. Sounds like some seriously heavy shit.
They brought in the army just for her?
Next time they need to catch a girl, they just come straight to us.
Yeah, right.
Well, listen, I'm gonna go check out what time we get in. Don't leave that door, okay?
Don't worry. She ain't flying away.
Well, Aiden should be able to. Throat punch, maybe? Oh my god, has he just taken over his body? Holy fuck! Awesome. Oh no. Awesome stuff.
The window, Aiden.
By the window. Do it. Awesome. So we've established that we can manipulate other people. That is awesome.
I know. We gotta get out of here before they come back.
This is gonna be interesting.
Roar on the other side!
Oh dear. Can we manipulate the dog?
What are you waiting for?
Oh, come on, come on, come on! Oh no no, it was under, wasn't it? Come on. Not Ellie, Morgan. I got it! I got it! Come on! Come on, run! I don't know where I'm running to though.
I'm
I'm not hurting a dog. No, don't do it. I did that. Come on, come on, Ellie. Get up. R2, come on. Oh shit. Come on, Ellie. Jodie, rather. They're at the top as well.
For it, I didn't.
God damn rain. Look like it's ever gonna rain.
I hope to hell she gets here soon.
If I iron's on the bitch, we can all go back to bed. Down by the river?
Could have been.
Oh, cool. It looks like it's on fire.
Just what I need.
Motorbike. Oh, yeah, we're gonna drive a motorbike. Okay, how do I do this? Oh yeah. Where am I going then?
What the fuck are you doing?
Oh yeah, we're gonna ride a motorbike. Not my type of bike, but... Should we have an engine? We're on it. Aww. The only way is down.
We're going straight through. Are you ready, Aiden?
Even put herself in a little bubble. That is awesome. No wonder she's a big threat.
Hold your fire! That's it! Hold your fire!
This is Roblox Tango. We missed her. I repeat, we missed her. She's headed for Bakertown. Hello everyone, just joining. Oh yeah. Come on then. Gonna let me check in. Oh my God, that is harsh.
That's where we're hiding, so we don't
want to
do that.
I'm hiding here. Don't blast the cars. We're everywhere. Help me. Fucking help me.
Fucked up, this is. Ah, that didn't take him. Doing something, I can't. There's not much that I can do.
Hey, you got a visual!
Quite a big distraction.
Aiden, they're coming! Keep them off me! The door! Aiden, I can't get in! Open the door!
What door?
Come on, blast the damn door now!
All right, you've moved. Right, okay.
Aiden, quick! Create a diversion. Blast the cars.
In position.
They're gonna get me! Come on, Aiden, help me! They're gonna get in!
Running out of things,
go, go, go!
Stop them! Do something, Aiden!
I don't know what to do.
Chopper!
Ah, Chopper.
They're gonna come in any second! Help me, for God's sakes!
I'm trying!
This is team leader, target extracted, ETA 0500.
Roger that, we'll be expecting you.
No. Do something. I gotta get out of here.
You sure she's not gonna wake up?
I gave her a shot that would knock out an elephant.
Did you see what happened out there? I mean, what the fuck? Think she's some kind of mutant?
I don't know. I just don't want to be there when she wakes up.
Tell them to leave me the fuck alone, because next time, I'll kill everyone. Come on, Aiden. I think they get the message.
Hey. Yeah, she's kicking ass. It's like a grown-up Ellie, isn't it? To my imaginary friend. Yeah, this is after the CIA. This might be going back now. It's going back to when she was younger.
Spend the whole day looking out the window. Why don't you find something to do?
Oh, she's so cute. And play with toys. What do I think about this game? I like it, especially because it's got Ellen Page in. But yeah, if it's anything like Heavy Rain, I like it. And I think it's going to be emotional. Aww. She's not allowed to smile now. It looks like she'd become a weapon for the CIA's use, which I don't blame her for getting away at all.
Hey, Fairy Blossom, do you want to come over to my house for tea? Oh, yes, I'd love to. Okie dokie, we'll go in my car. I love your car. Yeah, I chose it myself, and it goes really, really fast.
I like that when you do something wrong anyway, it still goes on with the story. It doesn't say go and do it all over again, which means your actions and what you achieve affect the story.
We're here, come on, let's go this way. What a beautiful house you have. Yes, yeah, I love it a
really
lot.
Big
my
mops.
Husband gave it to me for my birthday. Would you like some sugar in your tea, Fairy Blossom?
That's a big cup
oh,
of
no,
tea.
Thanks. And how is your husband? He's good. He's working at the moment.
Oh my god, that's twisted.
Why, he's so handsome. Stop that, Aiden. I told you I didn't want to play with you anymore.
Aww. Putting makeup on.
No, Aiden. Mom is gonna be mad if we mess with her stuff. Hello? Hi, how are you? I'm fine, thanks. This weather is terrible. All this snow? I hope it'll end up soon. Kids are so difficult when they can't go outside.
Everything she does, Aiden ruins.
Aiden, stop that.
Jody, honey, would you do me a favor? Could you get me a bottle of oil from the garage?
Sure, no problem.
I think Defoe is like a psychiatrist or something. He's got degrees in all of that stuff. So, she's gonna have to put her shoes on it.
Jody, where are you going?
Nowhere. I was just looking outside.
Okay, the garage. There must be an indoor garage door. And Aiden, I think, is another soul of hers, her imaginary friend, but someone who she can't get rid of. Where's the garage? Oil. Not just any oil, olive oil. It's almost like a demon's attached to her, isn't it?
Thanks, sweetheart. Hey, sweetheart. Why don't you go outside and play? I'll call you when dinner's ready.
Yeah, it's gonna be Christmas soon. I actually bought 2 Christmas cards today, ready. Starting to stock up. Cute.
Jody, where are you going? The yard's the other way, honey.
Anyway, guys, everyone who's just coming here, if you haven't already, please leave a like and subscribe. This is generally there's a variety of games I stream and I do accept requests.
I'm going.
So go ahead. Email me at amylouisegaming@gmail.com.
Great. Now I can be bored and...
If there's a game you'd like to see.
You don't care, do you, Aiden? You never get cold.
Hi Hanson, yes, Ellen Page is the leading actor, and this is the baby Ellen.
I'm gonna make you pay for that. yourself, dummy. Hey, did you hear that? Came from the street.
Is someone getting picked on?
Come on, let's get him! I'm gonna make you pay for that! Ow, ow, that's cold! Come on, idiots! Attack me!
They hit you right in your face!
I give up! I surrender! Come on, let's get him!
I can't go too far.
Ow, ow, that's cold! Show yourself, dummy! I'm gonna make you pay for that!
Gotcha!
Ow!
I think I just found a way to have some fun.
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
Take that.
Okay, I know we're not supposed to. Come on, we'll just play for 5 minutes and come back. Mom will never know.
Oh yeah, get through some snowballs.
Stop! Stop it!
Oh. Hey, you missed me!
Show yourself, dummy!
You can at least give me a hand, Aiden.
Come on, let's get him!
Yeah, you just vandalized your mother's fence.
It hit you right in your face. Hey, Joe, do you want to play with us? Come on, hurry up and hide then. You're gonna get creamed.
How do I do this?
I'm gonna make you pay for that.
He's over there.
Stop! Stop it!
Yeah.
Show yourself, dummy. He's hiding back there. Ow.
Take that.
Come on, let's.
Snowballs actually hurt. I never used to like snowball fighting.
Come on, let's get him.
Gotcha.
He's hiding back.
You're dead, little girl. I got you.
No, no, I got me.
Oh.
No, no, stop.
There's always one, isn't there? Takes it too far. Later, Emily.
A witch! A dirty, rotten witch!
What's going on here?
She's a witch! I'm telling you! Jodie Holmes is a witch!
Come on, come on, let's go. Come on! Get in the house!
Aww.
What happened?
What were you doing in the street? You know you're not allowed to leave the yard!
Saw the other kids playing it. I just wanted to have some fun.
What did you do to that boy?
Philip.
I didn't do anything. I didn't do it. He was trying to defend me. He thought...
I'm sick and tired of your stories. Jodie, this time you're really gonna get it.
Not now.
Not stories, mate.
Go to your room. Now!
Well, it was bent to raise his hand.
Try to get some sleep, sweetheart. Everything will be better in the morning, okay? Night-night.
Mommy. I'm afraid. afraid of the monsters, Mommy. They're gonna get me.
And you know monsters don't exist. But I'll leave the light on and the door open, okay? Get some sleep, sweetie.
What you can do, right? Susan, that's no little girl. That's... Susan, that's a monster.
Don't you dare talk about her like that!
The things that are happening around her, they're not normal, and they're getting stronger, for the love of God. Susan, what's to stop her from turning on us?
Oh, don't be ridiculous!
Susan, that thing is like an uncontrollable animal. We have no idea what it's capable of. We have a demon living with us right under our own roof. Susan, this is going to stop, and it's going to stop now, before we end up crazy or dead. We agreed to look after a little girl, Susan, but not this. Not this.
Oh God, what's that?
There's no reason to be scared, Aiden. We're going to sleep, and nothing is gonna happen.
And we're back to
Jody.
Ellie.
Get up.
Huh? Before CIA.
What's going on?
Get dressed.
I think.
I'll explain in the car.
Not Ellie, Jody, sorry.
The DPA has launched a program to study the other side, the Infragold, as they call it. They've created a condenser, a machine to open a rift to what lies beyond.
Opened a passage? To Aiden's world?
Something happened last night. Entities got through the rift and we couldn't shut down the condenser. Everybody in the building was slaughtered. None of the rescue teams came back. They called and asked for your help. I told them you were just a child, that it was too dangerous. But they know only you know how to deal with what lies beyond the rift.
So it's about a rift portal or something. And monsters are coming through the portal. Rift.
Jody, if you don't want to do it, just say, and I'll take you back.
It's all right. I'll do it.
She's the only one that can stop this.
We got any information coming out of there yet? Anything?
Is that the girl?
I'm sorry, miss. You can't come.
The girl.
She can go.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Did she?
This is a
nightmare.
Oh.
Okay, let me see.
What
is she doing? Tell us something. What could that be?
What they look like?
They're not telling us everything.
Nobody else is going. There's no way to contain this.
The condenser is in the lower basement. You need to find the control room. That's all they could tell me. Jody. The entities around the rift, they're not like Aiden. They're from the depths of the other side. We know almost nothing about them.
I've been living with an entity that I know nothing about since the day I was born. I get it. Don't worry. I don't plan on dying today.
Okay.
I don't know about you, Aiden, but I'm scared.
Oh, dear. Hi, Daryl. Thank you so much for your donation the other day. Really appreciate it. I'm halfway to that, getting that beam back.
Great. Oh, the elevator's stuck.
And hopefully it's good and it's really getting my attention. I wonder what happens next. Lift up. A bit dizzy trying to find out where when you're moving and... There we go.
I
my god. What happened to this dude? Unfortunately, we have to go in there. What the fuck?
Try to open it from the other side. I know. I can feel it too. They're here. Stay close to me, okay?
Come on. So the racks aren't that heavy.
Get up there.
Be pretty handy having that ability, wouldn't it? Oh.
concentration of energy, which allows us to open a temporary bridge.
Sure that the fumes in here would not be good for us. Vibrated.
Fire extinguisher. There's got to be one around here somewhere. Find it, Aiden.
fire extinguisher, I'm not gonna put all of that. Thank you, Hollow. Where's the fire extinguisher? Turned them on, we don't want that, we want the fire extinguisher. Trying to find a fire extinguisher. It was supposed to have been around here. Maybe we've got to go back out. We need to see Aiden again down there. Hi, Bobby.
Hi, Bobby.
Cheers for breaking the window, I guess. What random?
Jody, I work with Professor Dawkins.
The entities. They invaded the laboratory. Creatures from the depths. I managed to hide, but they're still here. I know they're still here.
Try to get to the elevator. It's working now. You should be able to get out.
You're staying here? But those things will kill you.
I'm not alone.
We always face death alone.
Whoa! What the fuck? Oh my god! Quit with the drones! If this Aiden is a good entity. Compared to the looks of these other ones, I'd say he is.
Kree's can go through matter. This won't stop them.
Sorry, you can't take that chance.
Oh, shit. Hi, Jack. Hi, Maester. Hi, Julian.
Stay close, okay? The condenser is close. I can feel the echo on the other side. Let's take it really slow. Maybe we can slip through unnoticed.
Biohazard. Oh, dude, you just donated. Thank you so much. I can't find this keycard. Maybe he can. Weird. Mm-hmm.
Helena?
Yeah, I'm expecting a regenerator to show up. Is there anything that can break windows open? Boss, go. Move your head. Oh, it's Dragonheart here. Okay, I'm having trouble finding this key card. Making me feel cold. Oh my god. No, wait. Very cool. Very nice. Oh my god! Creepy ass. Shit, or what?
Open the door!
great to be locked in there. I don't know what it is about the way their heads flicker, like twisted exorcism kind of thing, exorcist kind of thing, it's creepy shit.
I run, you protect me from the entities, okay?
Okay.
Let's go.
Thank you. really vibrating at the moment.
Aiden, are you there?
Oh.
Jody.
Oh, I should have never sent you there.
It's my fault. It's all my fault. My God, I was so afraid I lost you.
Don't let them ever do that again. If they open a passage, there'll be nothing left.
Got a shudder down my spine now. Okay. What time is it? Okay, well, I'm going to leave that as episode one for tonight. After this. Let that act up. Is it auto save? But yeah, I'll come back with another episode on Thursday at the same time, 5 o'clock UK time. I'm gonna get myself some tea and go and watch some streams. Thank you very much for watching. Please like and subscribe to keep up to date with this game and future games. I'll be doing Heavy Rain at some point, which is the one before this one. I think that one's quite emotional. But yeah, take a look at all my videos. You'll see the kind of content I stream. It's all varied. And welcome to suggestions. So send me an email at amylouisegaming@gmail.com or post a comment on one of the videos with a suggestion. I'm always up to suggestions. So thank you very much for watching, guys, and I'll see you later.